So like that, if we do anything that is wrong, hurting other people, for example, and because we are one, yes? So if that soul feeling hurt, then this soul also affected. And then by the law of compensation, you must give something to that affected soul. So if you run over someone by mistake, and you have to pay for him or her to recover, okay, physically like that, and spiritually similar. So that's why whatever we use in this world, even though it's physical use, like we eat something, yes, or we take something, we always have to share our merit with. That's why if we accumulate a lot, or we eat a lot, and nobody say anything, but we have to pay it spiritually. So that doesn't mean if the more you eat, the better for you. It's not like that. Just because you're free or because you're rich, you still have to pay, even if it's your money. You pay somehow, spiritually. Yeah, some spiritual merit points have to go toward that being, for him or her to evolve. That's how all beings evolve, see? It's better is that we meditate a lot, and then we have a lot of spiritual merit anyway. So even if we spend some on food or on any other thing or hurting others accidentally, we still can have enough to cover ourselves.